Dear students, today we will try to discuss about types of chemical reactions. According to nature and substances in different states or number of reactors and products which are present in given reaction, chemical reactions are classified into four types. In that, first type is combination reaction. Combination reaction. Combination means to combine with each other. In such type of reaction, two reactants react with each other to give single product only. Consider reaction between ammonia gas and hydrogen chloride gas. When these two reactors react with each other, we will get ammonium chloride. Here, ammonia and hydrogen chloride, these are two reactants. How many reactants are these? These are two reactants. These two reactions combines with each other to give ammonium chloride, which is single product only. Consider second reaction, which is reaction between magnesium and oxygen. Then magnesium ribbon is burnt in presence of air or in presence of oxygen, at that time we will get white colored powder of magnesium oxide. Here, magnesium and oxygen, these are two reactants. Magnesium oxide is single one. In this way, when magnesium ribbon is burned in presence of air or oxygen, we will get such type of white colored powder of magnesium oxide. Here, two products react with each other to give two reactants react with each other to give single product only. Such type of reactions are called as combination reaction. Now, again summarizing, when two reactors react with each other, then we will get one product. Here also, there is repetition of activity. Magnesium ribbon is now burnt in presence of air. We will get magnesium oxide. Such type of reactions are combination reactions. Now, consider about next type of reaction, that is decomposition reaction. Decomposition reactions. Consider reaction of heating of calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate, CaCO3, when heated, we will get calcium oxide with evolution of CO2 gas. Here, calcium carbonate is single reactor due to cause of heat. Calcium carbonate decomposes. After decomposition, we will get calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. Here, from one reactor, we will get two products. Such type of reactions are called as decomposition reaction. When electrolysis of water molecules takes place, at that time, at cathode, hydrogen is depleted, whereas at anode, oxygen is depleted. Here, this decomposition takes place due to cause of electric current, that is, it is electrolysis. Here, decomposition of calcium carbonate takes place due to cause of heat. Simply, we can say that it is thermal decomposition, whereas it is electrolytic decomposition. It means that in decomposition reaction, one reactor is decomposed into two or more products. Third type of reaction is displacement reaction. Consider reaction between copper sulfate and iron. When consider reaction between copper sulfate and iron. Here, copper sulfate is blue colored solution. It is blue colored solution of copper sulfate. Now, this is iron nail. When iron nail comes in contact with blue colored copper solution, here immerse iron nail into blue colored solution of copper sulfate. Here what happens? Iron displaces copper to give ferrous sulfate and deposition of copper ions. It means that here more reactive element displaces less reactive element from a compound to form its ions, means by iron, by Fe, Cu from copper sulfate solution is displaceable. That copper which is in ionic form is deposited on iron nail. Here on this iron nail, copper is deposited one. Such type of reactions are called as displacement reaction. And fourth type of reaction is double displacement reaction. Consider consider reaction between barium chloride and zinc sulfate. Here it is white colored solution of barium chloride. It is solution of zinc sulfate. Now stir both the solutions. At first take some quantity in this teaspoon. Add zinc sulfate solution when barium chloride reacts with zinc sulfate. At that time we will get precipitate of barium sulfate and zinc chloride is formed. Here what happens? Barium chloride, zinc sulfate. Here barium is a positive radical, chloride is negative. Similarly, here zinc is positive, sulfate is negative. In this reaction, barium combines with sulfate to give barium sulfate, whereas zinc combines with chlorine to give zinc chloride. It means that displacement of two radical spaces, displacement of two radical takes place. Hence, such type of reactions are called as double displacement reaction. In this way, according to nature, number of compounds which are present, these are four types of chemical reaction. At next lecture, we will try to discuss about type of other chemical reactions which are based on absorption of heat or evolution of